and ran a little bit. Double them up to make them stronger. You want to make a fishing line or a net. And then roll them. Roll them. Roll them. Get it in that area. If you wanted to make a bigger one, you keep on getting more and more. This is the only one I'm going to show you. Every bit of your hand is an instrument to use when you're molding or whatever, weaving. See, it holds them all in the place. Stretch them and then unfold them. And if this gets a bit too hard, what I'm going to do is see as it's thinning out, so I get another lot of piece to make it stronger. Just wire this has to stick out. And if it gets too hot and thin to dry, give it a bit of a soak to soften him up a bit. Keep adding pieces on. Hand is always working underneath because it's holding them into place.
Hold it tight.
Yeah, you know, holding them into place. And when you get enough of that little size, you straighten them out. You weave it in then. See how that fits in there, weaving. That is not to worry. Get this one here. Smack that. See, that one there is a plate. The color is already down. Next one. The blue is. The soak. Hard and dry. Then he had a scissors to sniff them all. But the old people generally burn them all. you get a real fine thing then, real fine spring out of it.
It's beautiful. Really good.
Well, you've got the hand there holding it in the place. These can be chipped though.
It's so neat. It's just beautiful.
Yeah, it sits in, it sort of works itself way in. Reason. And that's how you got, even with the smaller screen. You can make a smaller one.